10:05 Southwestern Railway service to Weymouth is delayed by 11 minutes. We're sorry that your journey will take longer than planned. The 09:49 Southwestern Railway service to Bournemouth has been cancelled. This is because of a fault on this train. We're sorry that your journey will take longer than planned. You may be entitled to delay repay. Visit southwesternrailway.com for more information. Passengers for Southampton Airport Parkway, Southampton Central, Brockenhurst, and Bournemouth. Your next fastest direct service is now expected to be the 10:05 to Weymouth, departing from platform 2. Passengers for Eastleigh, your next fastest direct service is now expected to be the 10:20 to Portsmouth Harbour, departing from platform 2.